Well, a Scottsbluff man is slated to stand trial later this month for a series of alleged sexual assaults of a young girl that took place over a period over several years. 40-year-old Christopher Matthews is charged with felony third-degree sexual assault of a child and intentional child abuse without injury following an investigation that started back in February of 2020. According to Scottsbluff police investigators, the victim said during a capstone forensic interview that Matthews started touching her inappropriately when she was 6 years old, and the assaults continued periodically until she was nearly 12. Matthews' trial is slated to begin on December 22nd in Scottsbluff County District Court.